Found a shirt to smell good.
Well, good enough.
If you want me to pop this ear pimple, stop squirming. Benny, get over here and hold the light so I can get two fingers on it.
Oh, hell no. I don't even dig in my own ear.
Dad, last night when I said I needed pads, I didn't mean brake pads.
Oh, well, you asked me too late. I can't hear after about 9:30.
Oh, ooh, I'm sorry. My nail got stuck on something. I might need to see a doctor about that.
Lucretia, you didn't make no coffee. What have you been doing around here?
Everything. These aren't even my damn kids. Not even related to that one.
Ear cleaning ain't bonding?
That's some bullshit. Mornings were so much better when Regina was here.
Well, we don't live in that world and haven't for the past month.
I'm sick of this. When is Mom coming home?
Look, your mom's going through something.
Yeah, we all going through something.
What he said.
We go through this every morning. Look, we can't rush her. It's not like she's gone. She's just not ready to come back full time yet. So we still have to rally and make life easy for her, which means you, Benny Upshaw, are gonna have to actually lift a finger.
Oh, okay, well, I got your finger.
Oh, you better not. It's Maya's hair wash night.
Okay, no, we cool. I'm
Would it help if I made coffee?
What? You my new favorite. Aaliyah, what you got?
Cramps and brake pads.
I can't find a single shoe that matches another shoe. Is it okay if I just wear socks to school?
Nah, we do that again, we gonna get a visit.
Dad, if I'm not getting any food here, can I please get 20 more on my lunch card?
Yeah, me too.
Okay, if one more kid asks for one more thing, we gonna be on the first 48.
Can't believe I'm saying this, but I agree with Benny. Can we have one morning where your mother doesn't walk into chaos?
Yeah, we need to make it a place where she wanna come back. Let's cut the shit.
Is this a bad time to say you're out of coffee filters?
Use the paper towels.
You're out of those, too.
Oh, my God.
Lucretia, you ain't going to Costco?
Don't even look over here. And you don't want me going to Costco. Costco sells coffins.
Oh, okay. Well, that's you going to buy a place where you going to bury me at? I don't have no money, man.